Hi, I'm Daniel, and today we're going to cover what is required to finance a home with a private road. A private road is any road that is not maintained by the state, but rather by a homeowner association or by the property owners. It is common with condos, golf course communities, or in rural areas. If your future home falls into this category, it is likely that your loan officer will request a private road maintenance agreement. This agreement details how the private road will be maintained and by whom. Most communities already have this agreement in place, and you can simply request a copy. However, if there's no history of this type of agreement, the home buyer will need to create one. The buyer can either accept the responsibility to maintain the road or present a signed individual private road maintenance agreement, or they can work with their new neighbors to develop a shared agreement. Each loan program has different guidelines for private roads. Therefore, it's possible to get around this requirement by switching to a different loan type. FHA, USDA, and Freddie Mac private road guidelines are more lenient than VA and Fannie Mae. Check out our blog to learn what the guidelines are for your loan type. And as always, our expert loan officers are here to answer any questions you have and help guide you through the mortgage process. Give us a call or start your application today at obmfinancial.com/quickstart.